as I said yesterday when we sang this song, I remember this as a little girl, and I never can forget the guy's name that sang it. Louis Armstrong. It was a secular song, but even as a little girl, I loved the words to the song. I loved the harmony and the music that it was, and so when it finally came out into the Christian realm, I picked it up and said, we're going to do this song. It's a wonderful world. And it certainly is, folks. God created it. So it's wonderful. And man has messed it up along the way, but we must remember He created a beautiful world that we're living in today.
Thank you.